Visit G2A.com for the lowest digital game prices on the market. What's going on, guys? Blame Truth here, the Codfather himself, bringing you another video. So in this particular video, I'm going to put in the entire loading screen. I've clipped this from the time the game started until I actually load into the game. Look how slow this garbage is. This is something I don't really talk about, but I'm on the Series X, Xbox One Series X here. I get so bored waiting on the game to start that I check my messages, which is just you guys. I mean, you're saying nice things, but like, it's boring. I'm already bored. I haven't even entered the game. I'm about to fall asleep. Like, if we time it here, it takes over a minute to start the freaking match. Why? Why? Anyway, I'm not here to talk about how slow this game loads. I mean, it's so slow. What is going on? What's it loading? The game looks like shit. 4K cactus texture pack, courtesy of Vonderhaar? I don't know. But anyway, I am here to talk about something that, when I saw it, I couldn't really believe it. And then I thought about it, and I could believe it. So guys, here's the thing. There's a weird disconnect going on with Call of Duty right now. And what I mean by that is, everyone seems to hate it, nobody seems to be playing it, and yet it's making more money than ever. It's sort of like the WWE effect. I compare Call of Duty to WWE like constantly. They're making tons of money, they're making great business decisions, but the actual product, people are falling off. Nobody wants to play it, it's not selling as well. Add to the fact that even if it does sell pretty well, it's not like being played. Nobody plays it. It reminds me of, I believe it was the Wii. I think the Wii had some of the worst game sales of any console ever, despite selling really well. Like, the console itself sold very well, but the actual game sales, nobody really bought anything. I mean, the Wii sucked. I'm sorry for those that liked it, but that shit was terrible. I did not like it at all. The Switch is way better. But It's weird stuff like that's happening with Call of Duty right now. And you might be asking, what do I mean? Well, despite the series making a ton of money, nobody's playing Cold War. Everyone hates Cold War. I mean, even Reese WZNZ on Twitter, who owns Warzone News and BF2042 News and GTA 5 and 6 News, the Twitter handles or whatever, even he had this to say on Cold War. He says, Cold War has to be one of the worst CODs we've ever seen. I'd even go as far as to say Infinite Warfare is better. I would agree with that, honestly. It's truly crazy to think the more money Activision make, the worse and less enjoyable the games get. Die hard COD fanboys, don't cry in my replies, please. And it's sad that he has to say that at the end. I've gotten so many people that just, they come at me whenever I insult Call of Duty like I insulted their mother. And the only explanation I can really like gather from this is that they have no friends, they have no girlfriend, and they hate their job, so Call of Duty is all they really have. So when you insult their stupid anime dildo tracer pack skins, they're gonna get very, very butthurt. Call of Duty's done this thing where it's sort of switched fan bases. I think it took like the rejects from Fortnite and just roped those guys in. And those guys, like, we're at a point, and I'm just gonna say it, man. We're at a point where the people playing this game, if you took a survey, somehow took a survey, the people playing this game have to have the lowest IQ of any gaming community ever. I would put money on that. I would put good money on that shit, man. Like, look at this, okay? Despite all I've said about nobody playing the game dying, and I'm talking about even Warzone. I have data that I'm gonna share next video that shows that Warzone is falling off as well. I think they've lost like, I'm not even kidding, like 60 to 70% of their player base. And I have hard data to prove that. I'll cover that next video like I said, but look at what Tom Henderson says here. I was told recently that Black Ops Cold War will likely be the most supported Call of Duty title after its cycle has ended, as its post-launch revenue is exceeding expectations. And I took a step back when I read this. This is something that should surprise me, but in a weird way, it doesn't. Because what did I just say? They've changed fan bases. They've got these just absolute morons that are keeping the series afloat. They hop on the game, and the only thing I can think of is they're so goddamn bored that the only way to make the game fun is to buy some stupid ass skin. I know I've covered this topic before. I know I've beaten it into the ground, the whole people buying skins on this game for $15, $20, in some cases $25, $30. I know I keep bringing it up. But guys, listen to me right now. I genuinely feel like I am insane every time I hear something about this. Who in the fuck is buying this absolute dog shit? I feel like I'm in the Twilight Zone. I feel like I just have lost touch with reality. I have zero desire to buy anything on this game. And this is someone who makes pretty good money and who can take this off their taxes. Essentially, it would be nearly free at the end of the day if I bought this stuff. And you know, I've actually bought COD loot boxes before or whatever, trying to get guns or something like that, or Mastercraft camos in Black Ops 4. I'm no stranger to purchasing some stuff. I spent a couple, I think, hundred on that. Tax deductible, of course. Is it bad? Yeah. But, like, I have no desire to buy this stuff. What does that tell you? Someone who's been playing these games for 14 years now? What does that tell you? There's some massive disconnect. The only thing I can think of is there is a small portion of players still playing Cold War that are literally keeping the series afloat. I don't know if they're just rich retards or if they're just like poor retards who have nothing else to spend their money on. So they go and work their minimum wage job at McDonald's, come home, and spend it on skins. They got no friends, they got no social life, they got no girlfriend, boyfriend even, I ain't judging. It's gotta be what they do. I don't get it. In a way, I am kind of glad that we're getting more Cold War content, but that content's gonna be stupid ass skins. It's probably not gonna be maps. And if it's maps, it's just gonna be the 20th freaking rehash. Maps you played 10 years ago. Nothing in this game has any soul. The maps they bring back don't even fit the fucking time period. And I know I'm cursing a lot, and I know I'm using some naughty words. I don't even care if I get demonetized at this point. I don't give a shit. This is insane to me. How is the game so dead? And we've proven that. And yet it's selling tons of microtransactions. Guys, I'm out of time. I hope you enjoyed. Rate, comment, and subscribe. Ring that notification bell. I want to suplex Joe Sekot through a mentally slow McDonald's worker. Peace.